University is madness. I honestly don't even understand how I accepted collaborating in this case. I shouldn't have listened to my wife. I know she thinks I'm capable, but I'm just not ready. These pills they prescribed me make me feel weak. And I don't know if I'll be of much help. 27. Four students gone missing in a university as prestigious as this one, and Director Holtwick gives me a week to help him sort this out. I don't even know where to start. And why only 7 days? Thankfully, the police force will do anything necessary to solve the case. My hands, however, are tied. Why contract a private detective for such a few days? I don't understand. But if it hadn't been for that, I wouldn't have accepted the job.
Thank you.
1947. Today I went to interrogate Rector Holtwick. A curious subject, as there ever was. He seems to be a smart and cult man. He defends his ideals regarding the advance in all fields of medicine, be it physical or mental. And what strikes me the most is that he has no qualms in flattering other scientists whose methods aren't the least orthodox.
New record! The key you just obtained opens the door at the floor below! Go there. We're going to add some difficulty. I hope you don't mind. I'm warning you. I'm not going to intervene during the level. I trust you're not going to chicken out